Joseph here with JTech, and I'm going to go over to how to check any whippage on your block. This is the same procedure for the head as well as the block. So if you're trying to check either one of them, it's the same exact procedure. So the tools you're going to need is a straight edge, like this here, a thickness gauge, and a light. What you're going to do is you're going to take multiple measurements. One straight across, like this. One at an angle, going across diagonally, one at the other way diagonally, and the one across each one of the valleys like this. What you're checking for is any light. So here, go like this, you don't see any light going on any of the actual straight surfaces. And what you're checking for when you're doing this is to see if it's dipped down, or if it's dipped down, then there's whippage. And with the whippage, it can cause all kinds of problems, like a head gasket leak, or a cylinder blowover, or a bunch of other things. So you want to make sure that there's no issues with any of that. So when you rebuild the engine, it's good to go. Now if there is, you need to get the block machine. And if you see a light, you check the thickness gauge, and you make sure that there is less than 3 ten thousandths of an inch, 30 thousandths of an inch. If it's anything bigger than that, then you gotta get a machine to make sure that there's, again, no leakage through. And this one's looking good. So this particular side of this V6 does not need any resurfacing done. Yeah, the other side might, and if the other side doesn't, you gotta machine this the same length so that the heads are sit perfectly and you got uniform compression all the way around. That's it.